The 2023 Nobel Prize in Medicine was awarded to Katalin Kariko and Weissman, two of the scientists whose work helped pave the way for the RNA vaccines against COVID-19 that have saved countless lives.